No wonder no one votes Labour anymore.
Who's the man that set them off?